Hello everyone and welcome to Jurassic World Alive. I know, it has been a fair while since I did this and I missed out. Oh, there we go. Oh, don't pull a muscle. It's been a fair while since we've done one of these episodes. Same with Jurassic World, the game. So hopefully we're going to end up with a double whammy just for you today. So this is the Mortem raid I had last week that I didn't record. I got 25. I didn't even realize that 25 was a number you could win, but we did it. So this setup is something that Gaming Els has put together. So we should be able to complete this within 7 turns. If people aren't having connection issues, that is. So for the first time, I will not be playing a healer. I will be playing Ardentus Maximus's role. This is a really interesting battle, actually, this tactic. I like it. I like this idea because we tried it in the last video with Tristonix giving the ready to crush, the Turamorlock giving group acceleration, and then the basically the Tornado Rex goes for the distracting on the Mortem, which leaves me, the Ardentus Maximus, to go for a hit everybody for a lot of damage. Basically, the minions. My job is to try and kill the minions. I need attack over 1,600 in order to do this. So there you go. Turamorlock's going to speed our whole team up. So we're faster than everything. Then I basically got to kill both of the minions. Now, my attack is, if we double check, my attack is 2,000. So I will do like 3,000 damage to everything. So I might not kill the Majungasaurus, but I will kill the raptor. It depends. If I get a crit, I've definitely killed the raptor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw up the image that Els put together of all the turns and all the orders and all the requirements for the dinosaurs needed to do this. Oh, interesting. Well, the raptor's definitely dead. Oh, okay. Wait, what's going on? That's not what you've put. Where's ready to crush? What happened? I bet you disconnected. Oh my god, really? Or is this the theory? Is this what we do?
No.
Okay. I thought she would go for ready to crush. I guess maybe they've changed the plan since? I don't know. That's interesting. Okay, because according to the Tristonix should have went for ready to crush first. And we do have the... Still, there's a possible crit chance, but no crit here. So the Tornado needs to go for the Majungasaurus. Somebody needs to go for the Majungasaurus. We're all sped up. Maybe now, what should we go for? Now she's going for the ready crush, which increases the heal. And what do I do? Do I just go for the most health? Oh god, because that leaves Majungasaurus. Should I just kill Majungasaurus? I feel like I've just got to kill Majungasaurus, right? Because nobody else is killing Majungasaurus. So I'll do it. I'll kill Majungasaurus. I'll get rid of him. We don't want him interfering. Because there's no distraction I can put on. And somebody's getting hit with a big hit. Big hit. So here we go. Ooh, the increase in health. So I've got 10,000. I have so much health in my Ardentus. It is redonkulous. So bam. There you go. So, oh wait. Oh, oops. Oh, did not realize that Majungasaurus would be taken out. Oh dear, here comes a huge hit on me. Oh, my bad. Didn't see that coming. Hey, look, I mean, we were going to go for a tactic and then this happened. So, Turamorlock is going to go for the priority heal on me. I've still got the big hit, so I may as well go for the big hit. So let's see how much damage we can do with the crit chance and the attack increase. So here comes my health back. Wow! Back to 10,700. Oh, darn. That's a lot. So 5,000 from the Tristonix. Then this one is another 4,000. Just as a regular hit. What's the attack on that? And then me. Oh, wait. We don't have our... Oh, but I do get a crit. Bam! 7,500. So we did... What? 17,000 there? Ooh, Tornado gets hit. Right, this is going to be interesting. Maybe the tactics changed. Maybe the tactics changed. So speed up, hit everybody. If I went for the taunting, would that make a difference? I don't know if it would. Cooldowns too. Okay. No, don't do that. No. I went. Ah, oh, for God's sake! I meant to just click and hold. I didn't mean to select it. You fool! Oh God. Oh God. Well, this is gonna be interesting because he's. Whoa! He survived. He survived. Okay. Okay. It really depends here. Depends what happens. I did not mean to go for that. I apologize, team. I was just gonna go for a little one. As this is not dead though. At least he's not dead. I still have to wait a little bit now, though. Yeah, my bad. I'm sorry. Whoopsies. Okay, okay. Right, so I have to wait two now, don't I? I have to wait two. I think we can win this. I think it's doable. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Whoopsies. Should I just take a hit? Slow him down. Oh, well, might as well slow him down. Everyone's getting something. Whoever's got the most HP, which is me, is going to be hit by it. Yep, there it goes. There it goes. I apologize. I did not mean to click that. Ooh, all the health. We're distracting, which is good, which means it's going to be, my hit that's going to be on me is going to be slightly reduced. Just a little bit. Maybe I should have done instant invincibility. No, because that would have worn off, right? Or is it just for me? Or does it give everybody? I think it's just for me. Oh, well, there's 5,000 damage. Oh, no, it's not thumbs up. I should have had thag. I should have... It was not thagamizer. It's the slowdown. I should have had that. Ooh, look at the raptor. I love that little run animation he's got. He's so cute. Now, I should have my slowdown, but I don't. So I do apologize. Yeah, there's the ready to crush. Yeah, don't have it. I don't have it. I don't have it ready. So we're going for the greater heal on me. And then it depends. He's going for the most HP. Should I just go for the raptor? I don't even kill the raptor. Should we? Oh, this is not good. So it's all on the Mortem Rex. I mean, if we kill Mortem Rex, right? That's all that matters. Just kill Mortem. Does it matter? Can we kill Mortem without killing the minions? Whoa, 7,000. We're getting there. However, if this is a crit, I'm dead. Oh, good night, I'm out, bye! Why is it, Els, every time I play with you, there's always a problem? A glitch? All right, here we go. Round friggin' two. This time, no glitches. Right, we got it. Straight in, here we go. You do slowing straight away. There, not a problem this time. I bet it was because she went like to record straight away and then it would like, she entered it and then went to record and then it did a glitch. I'm sure that's probably what happened. So now, yay, we got it this time. Woohoo! I don't know if I've got enough attack to take on the Majung though. What does my attack get turned into is the question. What do I have? 3,000, so it's 4,000 and odd. I don't think it's... No, it's not enough to kill Majung. It's unless I got a crit. Aha! There it is! That were lucky! So what's my crit chance? 50%. Okay, so it was a flip of a coin whether I actually killed it or not there. I think. Right?
No.
Is that 3,000? And then you do 1,000... Oh, you do 1,500 on top of that, so that was 4,000. 500. Still, that might not have been enough. I think my Jungasaurus had... Yeah, it wasn't enough. I needed that crit, I think.
No.
Okay, so the first round, it's almost half health. It's almost half health. That just shows how good this tactic is. So now, we just... he's going to go for a giant hit on somebody, and I can feel free to just attack him, because I think we keep this for two turns, if I remember right. I just want to double check. How long does Ready to Crush stay on for? Lasts two turns. Okay, so we're just going to have huge damages. 5,000. That doesn't seem too much, does it? 5,000. But it's all relative. Oh, there you go. So we're on full health. We're at full health. All minions gone. Now the other attack, 10,000 damage, Jesus. So the normal strategy we go for is the two Urticosauruses. Both do like rampage and they kill the minions. But that's two dinosaurs wasted, or like two dinosaur goes used. Whereas this, by turn two, it's almost dead. Almost dead. So now we need Turan Morlock to do a heal. And everyone else can just kick it. Everyone's
kick it while it's down. Kick it.
We need a Turan Morlock or a Tornado. Okay, yeah, just heal me, because I'm the only one that's been hit. Yeah, that makes sense. Turan Morlock is a complete support. If you want, you can have any team, really. You could try loads of different dinosaurs as long as you have a Turan Morlock. Because it's a healer, and it speeds up. And it hits something. So that whole time, you can go for whatever you want. So there you go. Turn number three. Turn three. It's dead. Now, if we look at that, if we look at the thing, we look at the thing and see where... So turn three. Oh, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. So, yeah, round two was supposed to have started turn five, but it hasn't. So we're actually turn four now, round two. So I've got my Thagomizer on my slowing back. So that's good. We've got the Turan Morlock going for it. Is that a hit on everybody? Or is it just... It definitely hit, target somebody. Time to heal. Nobody healed. Oh, geez. Will this affect anything? I don't know. I need that crit. I needed this. I needed that. So, I think Elle's might be dead here. Yes, Elle's... Oh, no. We're getting distracting. Never mind. She might not be dead. She might not be. She's definitely taking a hit. However, if the Mortem Rex does get a... If I get a crit here... Oh, no, it didn't work! Oh, wait, no. Okay, never mind. I've been doing it all wrong this whole time. Okay, now Elves might go here. Elves might go. Take one for the team. Turn four. Turn four. End of turn four. Just over her. Oh, she might have survived. I don't think so, though. Nope, she's gone. She's gone. But Tristonix did what it needed to do that. She could have healed herself and survived, but... I guess she just, like, she needed to give us the ready to crush, or else we couldn't have killed those minions. So, we honor your sacrifice. Now comes the big hits. Rawr! Tell you what, though, I might be out here as well, because there's no distraction at all. Tornado Rex has used his distraction, so it's just big hit. 10,000 damage, and my turn as well for a possible 7,000. Come on, here we go. Oh, 17,000 down. Oh, takes it down. I have full health. Okay, go on then. Give it your best shot. I did more damage to him, though. Okay. So he's only got 9,000 health left. Let's target boss. Yeah, don't say. Okay. We're over 100 Mortem Rex at this point. I can't remember what it is because we've got two 50s, a 25 and a 10. So that, I mean, sounds like 135, but I don't know. Maybe it's not. Oh, that's so nice. Thank you. It's going to go for the lowest health, though. So in comes a little hit from the Tornado Rex. So this is turn five, I think. Yes, I think this is turn five. I'll have to double check. And then we're going to be entering turn six for the KO. Boom. There it is. We did take a loss, though. But turn six, start of turn six. That's it. Done. Done and done. Wow. Oh, he could have got the kill. Ooh. If he got the kill, Turan Morlock got the kill. Boom, there he goes. Turn six completed. Well done, guys. Well done. Nice. Nice. Now let's see what we get, shall we? Come on. Something good. 100, please. Can you get 100? I know you can get 50, but I don't think I've ever seen 100. Okay, let's see what we get. Ooh. Oh, who cares about that? And finally, come on! 50! Ooh, another 25! Whoa, there you go. That's how we do it. So that is 170. Now, there's a possibility that somebody could be on, I think, 250 now. There could be either one or two more Mortem Rexes and somebody could have unlocked it, I think. But 170, over halfway, isn't bad. Like, you could have 70 or 60 Mortem Rex at this point, but I've got 170. Oh, whew. Hopefully we're in luck. I mean, it's all luck. That's what, it's just all luck. But anyway, guys, thank you for tuning in. Big thanks to Els and her team for helping me just like showcase another way of doing Mortem Rex. You don't need to go for the Urlicosaurus all the time, or Urlodominus, sorry, just to go for those like rampages to kill the minions. You can do it this way, and in the process, do a crud ton of damage on Mortem Rex. And this is this is probably the quickest I think I've ever beaten it. Six turns and you killed everything. That's crazy. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. And until next time, I'll see you later. Oh, bye-bye.